Redland and Hershey. The Trojans trying to knock off the defending district champs. Third quarter, Redland trying to take control of the game, but they fumble the football, and Spencer Coppenhaver all over for the Trojans. Hershey leading at that point 14-7. They capitalize on the turnover. Tyler Neal takes the handoff, pushes it inside the 5-yard line. Hershey would plunge it in a few plays later and take a 21-7 lead. No quit in Redland. Fourth quarter, deep in Hershey territory, but on fourth and goal, Trojans' Nick Hastings in there for the sack, turnover on downs. Hershey gets the ball back. Now they get stuffed. A few plays later, Redland back with the football. Skylar Hunt airing it out, but Wallace Jameson has the pick, and Hershey pulls the upset, 21-14. 2A, Trinity taking on Milton Hershey. The Shamrocks, the number one seed in 2A. Undefeated going into the game. Opening drive, Trinity marches down the field, and Rod Trevino takes it in. Rocks take a quick 7-0 lead. In the second quarter, the other big back, Christian Kuntz, 8 yards out around the outside for the score. 14-0, Trinity rolling. Still in the second, more of the same. Kuntz, this time getting a few blocks and using them well. Just cruising 14 yards to the end zone. Trinity rolls past Milton Hershey into the 2A district final, 31-12. Mike Schraub, News 8.